First, I want to say thank you for including Toronto Paramedic Services in this ceremony here today once again. And on behalf of Chief Raftus and the men and women of Toronto Paramedic Services, I bring you greetings and wish to thank the members of the IDI for the public recognition of emergency services first responders and the members of our volunteer organizations that all the services support. I know that these young volunteers and our members would tell you that they're simply doing their job, a job that they love. But it's more than that, as we all know. We do appreciate your organization's thoughtful recognition of their efforts as they work towards helping us in public service. I'd now like to introduce our young person who's to be recognized this morning. This young man was recommended by the leaders of the First Downsview Medical Venturer Troop, and Toronto Paramedic Service is pleased to present Medical Venturer Chris Thind. Chris is 22 years old and has been a member of the First Downsview Medical Venturers since 2007, holding certification in the Royal Canadian, Canadian Red Cross, the Royal Life Saving Society, and as a first aid instructor and emergency first responder. Chris has also just completed his AMCA course, which is the paramedic course in Ontario, and he's graduated recently from St. Lawrence College in 2014. He is a dedicated member of the Medical Venture Program and is seen as one of the leading members of the organization. He's completed both his membership as a venturer and also as a rover, as well as all the levels of leadership that falls within the training program of the scouting group. Chris is a highly motivated MedVent leader and heavily involved with the training of other MedVent recruits. In addition to his dedication to the MedVent program, Chris works with the Canadian Red Cross, and his long-term goal is to become a paramedic somewhere in Ontario, although he tells me today he wants to be in Toronto, so we're quite pleased with that. His goal is to continue to help people the same way he has for many years as a volunteer. Chris has shown his personal commitment to the community through his volunteerism. He also volunteers with the Canadian Red Cross in their disaster assistance team, and also volunteers with other volunteer agencies across the GTA. Chris is very well known in the GTA scouting community, is a dedicated volunteer with them, and seen as a pleasant and respectful young man. He has a good rapport with his peers, his working groups, and those he serves in the community. Because of this, we feel there's no question that Chris's name is well deserved to be brought forward for this recognition. And we have no doubt that he will continue to act as a role model for his fellow MedVents in the years to come as he continues to provide volunteer service to the residents of Toronto and beyond. We congratulate Chris then.